You're watching CNA Heroes. Here's Lisa Sweet.
Welcome to CNA Heroes. I'm Lisa Sweet, co-founder of the National Association of Healthcare Assistants. Here we are again, honoring certified nursing assistants for selfless sacrifice, compassion, and dedication. And again, recognizing a life cut short. Michelle Rose Thompson, only 58 years old, had worked for about 7 years as a CNA, CMT, Certified Nursing Assistant, Certified Medication Technician, at Summit Manor at a nursing home in Columbia, Kentucky, that has been especially hard hit by the respiratory illness caused by the novel coronavirus. Michelle dressed up to go to work at Halloween, and she sang as she made her way through the nursing home to deliver medications. Denise Carver, Michelle's younger sister, said Michelle was a loving, caring woman who was close to her family and helped care for her elderly mother. She enjoyed singing and even had a karaoke machine. She continued that Michelle loved her patients and her patients loved her. Summit Manor tested all residents and employees after the first positive case in a resident, and Michelle initially tested negative, her sister said. The nursing home set up a wing to keep COVID-19 patients apart from other residents on April 9th and 10th, according to the Lake Cumberland District Health Department. Michelle volunteered to work in that special COVID wing, even though family members raised concerns. Her exact words were, "That's my job. I love these people. Somebody's got to take care of them," her sister said. Michelle, who had diabetes, began feeling ill not long after and got tested on April 17th. The tests showed she had the flu and COVID-19. She started having trouble breathing and went to the hospital at her family's urging on April 21st. Michelle first thought she would recover, but her condition worsened. She was put on a ventilator and the disease attacked her kidneys. Her family was able to say goodbye to her by video and watch a Catholic priest administer last rites. Michelle Rose Thompson, 58, CNA, CMT of Columbia, Kentucky, died April 30th at a hospital in Glasgow, her younger sister Denise Carver said. Michelle was divorced and had no children, but is survived by a lot of people who loved her. She's survived by her mother, two sisters, an aunt, four nieces and nephews, and her beloved dog, a Shih Tzu mix named Bella. Michelle would have been the CNA CMT a nursing director would love to have on staff. It is apparent there was so much love for her from the residents and her co-workers. Her selflessness is apparent in her statement and attitude of, "If we don't, who will?" Everyone, please join me in taking the time to honor the life of a true servant to the frail and elderly, a woman who gave it all for those she served. Michelle Rose Thompson, CNA Hero.